Hi, I'm Ernest Richardson. I'm the music director of the Steamboat Symphony Orchestra. I've been working with this orchestra probably about 7 years, and we've had a tremendous ride. It's been tremendous progress over that time. I love the opportunity to be connected to the orchestra and have the orchestra connect to this spectacular community. There's such a desire here for excellence, such an appreciation of people who pursue passionately perfection. And as we do that on the stage, playing this great music, we can sense the energy from the audience, and that is a tremendous reward. The main function of the meet and greet is for them to actually have a chance to talk to me as a human being. When you see conductors waving around up there on the stage, sometimes you can feel separated from them just because of the audience being where they are and me being where I am. So what I like to do in these events is to just spend some time talking with them, find out about what they're interested in, find out about why they're at the concert, what they're expecting from the concert, answer any questions they might have, but mainly just to make a personal connection with them so that when they see the concert, they feel like they know somebody up on the stage. This symphony is a little bit like a mirror of the Star Wars story in the sense that there's tremendous conflict in the symphony, particularly in the second movement. And it's such great music, and it's so exciting. The ending is so worth the uphill, so to speak. And I have such fond memories of seeing the movie the first time. And so every time I hear the music, every time I conduct it, I have a sense not only of how wonderful the music is, how wonderful the orchestra sounds, but it reminds me of the first time I saw the movie. And all those memories are just wonderful.